My name is Steve Noble, board chairman of Recycling Jackson. We've been in this location for about 30 years. Our mantra is we try and provide recycling opportunities for the hard to recycle stuff. Bulbs, batteries, electronics, paint, that type of thing. The key thing to recycling is it's all on us to change our lifestyle. Let's say you go to Sam's Club, you're gonna buy cereal. Look for the cereal that's not, you know, three boxes wrapped in plastic, put in a cardboard box. Because then you've got two layers of material that you got to recycle. Buy the things that make sense to the environment, so to speak. That's the key part to recycling is don't generate a waste that you're going to have to deal with later, either through recycling or throwing it away. Go to recyclingraccoons.org. The key thing is clean and dry. This is not garbage. Your garbage goes to the end of the driveway and goes to the landfill. The material needs to be clean and dry so that it can get recycled.